Philippine Coast Guard, PCG, ordered 84-meter offshore patrol vessel, the future BRP Gabriela Silang, op 8301. From French shipbuilder OCEA has successfully completed its first sea trials. In the early morning of the 11th of October 2019, the 84 meters op designed by OCEA for the Philippine Coast Guard weighed anchor for her first sea trials, OCEA said. According to OCEA, the vessel showed her great operational potential. The op 270 has shown her excellent sea-keeping performances, an essential capability in the perspective of future helicopter or RHIB operations, OCEA said. It noted that the crew could experience the great comfort on board the vessel and the very low noise level in the wheelhouse. Indeed, OCEA pays a specific attention to the comfort on board, in order to increase the operational readiness of the crew and complements, OCEA said. The good maneuverability of the vessel allowed to push further the trials. The contractual maximum speed was even exceeded by 1.5 knots. These preliminary results make OCEA shipyard confident about the successful outcome of this major program, it added. The future BRP Gabriela Silang is expected to be delivered to PCG before 2019 ends.